Welcome back, seekers of enlightenment. I'm your guide on this journey into the depths of our minds and the universe. Are you ready to explore a realm where wisdom from the ancient Hermetic philosophy fuses with the transcendental realms of psychedelic healing? Then buckle up, for we're about to set sail on this ship of knowledge. Our compass for today is the Kybalion, a tome that explores the essence of the Hermetic philosophy. This book outlines seven Hermetic principles, ancient wisdom that we'll unpack and learn how to apply in conjunction with psychedelic therapy. The seven Hermetic principles are mentalism, correspondence, vibration, polarity, rhythm, cause and effect, and gender. Let's take a deep dive into each principle and see how it can amplify our transformative journeys. The principle of mentalism reminds us that the universe is mental. It's shaped by our minds. When embarking on a psychedelic journey, this principle prompts us to shape our experiences consciously, using intention and mindfulness. Correspondence, the second principle, reinforces the saying as above, so below. Our outer reality reflects our inner world, a metaphor that resonates deeply during psychedelic healing. The principle of vibration tells us that everything moves, everything vibrates. In the state of psychedelia, we can literally feel these vibrations, enabling us to attune ourselves to the energy that resonates with our healing. The fourth principle, polarity, explains that everything has its opposites. Psychedelics often highlight these dualities, facilitating the reconciliation of our inner contrasts. Rhythm, cause and effect, and gender, the last three principles, guide us in understanding the cyclic nature of experiences, the interconnectedness of actions, and the masculine and feminine energies within us. Psychedelic therapy can illuminate these principles, leading to profound personal insights. By integrating these ancient principles with psychedelic healing, we can navigate our inner landscapes more mindfully, leading to a transformative awakening. Remember, seekers, this journey is as unique as you are. Be patient and trust the process. Thank you for sailing with us today. If you enjoyed our voyage, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more enlightening journeys. Until next time, keep exploring, keep awakening.